As a female, you could not rent that cemetery on that occasion. That's why I'm staying out to when you see such a man.
It is a men.
It's a men affair.
Men did the burial. Yes.
Okay. To you, in his will.
There was no will.
There was no will.
There was something in the same deposit box that was empty when my uncle put on his mind. I don't know if it was a will, I don't know if it was instructions, but it was empty.
Your mother, in a statement she wrote to the High Court, said that there could be a will in some papers in the UK.
Yes. We asked my dad's solicitor in the UK. He was thinking about writing one, he didn't sadly didn't get around to writing one. Okay. That's what the solicitor said in the UK.
Right. Now, your sister Ellen Veevers told Dr. Kachir that your father left a will and cut off Richard John Veevers and Philip David Veevers from that will. That is why they are making allegations that he was killed. Have you seen the report by Dr.
So you're making allegations because Helen said that there was a will?
Ellen said, you want me to read for
you? Is that the allegation why they say murder? Or is that conspiracy?
Do not ask me questions, madam.
I'm just trying to confuse. You said to me they...
Okay, let me rephrase the question.
Yes, sorry.
Did you read the report by Dr. Adrian Chia?
My sister read it to me when we first received it, yes. As I'm not the best at reading, my sister normally reads me quite a lot of paperwork.
The deceased had written a will in which he disowned his sons from the prior relationship and left his property to his wife and daughter, Ellen Veevers. It was further alleged that his sons were advised that the only way they could get part of the inheritance was if they cast doubt into the circumstances surrounding his death. And the application for a court order to exhume the body for a post-mortem examination. Have you heard that?
So am I correct in saying that Helen Veevers told him this?
Yes.
You should ask the question to Helen Veevers.
Now I'm asking you the question.
What is the question?
To the best of your knowledge, did your father leave a will?
We checked in his lawyers in England, and there was no will. But the lawyer said he was planning to leave a will. He was planning to write it sometime, but sadly didn't get time.
In a written will, and in that will, everything went to Ellen. And the boys, not a cent.
You need to ask this question to Helen, because Helen has wrote this. He's saying it's her question, Helen. This might be a clerical error from Mr. Ndegwa. You may ask Mr. Ndegwa as well, but this is not me to answer. It's not that I wrote. He said that Helen Veevers told him. I'm not Helen Veevers.
Now then, if you say there is no will, can we then assume that your sister Helen Veevers lied to Dr. Achille?
You can't assume anything until you find the facts. Ask Helen first.
You and your sister Helen Veevers showed up at your grandmother's place and said to her, Dad has a briefcase here full of documents. Give it to us. You collected that briefcase. You had Helen Veevers.
You didn't collect any briefcase from my grandma's. There was no briefcase.
What was there? What did you collect? What documents did you collect?
My father had letters sent to my grandma's as he had letters sent to my mother's house. So we just double checked, is there any paperwork he had to us? She gave it to us.
She gave you some papers?
Some paperwork.
Give us a list of those documents that she gave you.
She actually gave them to my mother. When my mother was there, my mother collected them with me and my sister, as she's his wife, so she gave them to the wife, my mother.
Where are those documents?
I have to ask my mother.